collection of transcripts and notes from months of prisoner interrogations. The information stored on the military-grade laptop in their main living area downstairs. Priority is to release the prisoners to keep the True Sons busy. You'll be looking for some kind of security terminal. The security terminal should be somewhere nearby. Look around.
Terminal detected.
Sounds promising. Find it and patch Isaac in. Okay, I'm in. Now to open the cells. And the cells are open. The main holding area is downstairs. Get moving. True Sons seem to be in control of the holding area. The hyenas are knocking out security cameras. Pretty smart of them.
Incoming.
Just lost the camera feed from the holding area. There was a bright flash and then static. Just ahead. Once you find that laptop, grab it and get the hell out of there.
Looks like you got True Sun's reinforcements headed your way.
North or south side?
Both. Heavier concentration to the south.
With all those gates sealed, the north exit should be closer.
contact. All clear.
You just recovered intel that's gonna be a whole lot of help to Adept in the short term, but to all of us in the long run. You also effectively put this hellhole out of commission.
Took you long enough. Here's the deal. I let you in, you let me go, okay? There's ordnance in there that crosses the line. I don't want any part of this shit. Guns are one thing.
The ramp to the parking garage looks like
this
your best way in.
Shut down.
Breach the perimeter!
True Sun's munitions detected.
Figure out what they're doing here. See if you can find any intel on their operation. Seems like these guys are salvaging and repurposing anything they can from this place. They're crafty bastards, I'll give them that. Tag anything useful and I'll send in a recovery team later.
And blow the shit out of anything too dangerous.
I want patrol. Out looking for hostiles.
Military grade explosive residue detected.
Quick!
Incoming backup request. Reinforcements incoming.
Keep moving. We need to clear the next hall. Keep moving. Still got two halls to clear.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Division's on my six!
So cut through the planetarium. We gotta secure that ordnance.
Isaac, scan the parts.
Take him down. Clear the streets.
Setting a recovery team. Link up with them and you'll be done there.
Components identified. Suggested use. Missile construction.
They must be using the warhead. Need a guidance system to hit the White House or a settlement.
Kinda goes without saying, but if you see any missiles lying around,
database patch indicates designation LMR 90.
That would be the missile, then. Please neutralize that fucking thing by any means necessary.
Damn it. The salvage crew just ran into those reinforcements. They need backup.
She wanted to meet with you in person and thank you for what you've done. True Sun's munitions factory is out of action and they locked a big stockpile of ordnance. Throw in the fact that the settlements can scavenge those workbenches and tools, and I'd say it's been a pretty good day.
Mortar attack. Chemical. 7 survivors. Yes, Manny. 7 total. The sheriff just came in. Can you get these people to safety? I'm gonna go kill the bastards that did this. You're safe now. I promise. The attack came from Jefferson Plaza. You know what to do. Hey! Kill them all.
Out. Right on target. Those dipshits just noticed the dummy round.
They running for the hills?
They're completely mystified, looking up at the sky, wondering where it came from. There's a little crowd of them now.
Hey, sugar. It's good to see you. You know, you've done something unthinkable. You've given us hope. I think Kelso and I both lost sight of how important it is. I hate to ask more of you when you've already done so much. But if you find yourself in the vicinity of the police headquarters over on Indiana Avenue, I could use your help with a personal matter. It's nothing urgent, but it would mean a lot to me.
What I found in here.
What?